The Trisolaran battle fleet will reach Earth's orbit in 400 years. The technology is so advanced to make humanity look like we're stuck in the stone. It orbits three suns, so it wobbles around a bit. The Trisolarans evolved the ability to rehydrate and dehydrate like water bears. If unfurled the sophon, it's a microscopic particle that interferes with the hadron. Most innocuous of these wall faces, a Chinese man named G makes a wish upon a star, star 187JX31, revealing its exact coordinates. Through the dark forest of the universe, the other wall. By the wall breakers, who, on behalf of Trisolaris, have their secret plans revealed. Lorchi gets poisoned. Cryogenically frozen for 200 years. When he awakes, everyone's living underground. He's forgotten, a nobody, until his star 187J3X1 vanishes from the night sky. Does exist. Why haven't we found it? Dark forest theory says that we are like hunters in a dark forest. A civilization can never be sure of another civilization's true intentions. Extreme distances between stars creates a chain of suspicion. Two civilizations cannot communicate well enough, making conflict inevitable. Luo G goes to the desert and digs his own grave next to the grave of Yue G. Places a pistol to his heart and gives the Trisolaris an ultimatum. I have placed a ring of bombs around the sun with Project Snow. Thank you. I'm wearing a dead man's switch, which will release these buttons. And maybe someday we will work together with an alien species. And so we come to the Fermi paradox, which states if an alien species does exist, why haven't we found it? Thank you.